Which U.S. state became the first to give women the right to vote in 1869?
Massachusetts.
No.
What is it?
It is one you would not expect.
Texas.
No. It's Wyoming.